Hello, my name is Ambrose. Today, I'm in my garden. You know, just had a shower. I came out here to look at my garden, and I've just spotted something. Some wood with lots of crickets on it. One seems to be molting. Follow me, we're gonna go have a look at it. I'm going in. Here's the cricket molting. Oh, here comes some crickets. Two crickets. Here comes another one. So, right now, here's the cricket molting. Looks very interesting. I can see lots of other crickets coming out. And it's also really cute and white. The reason I'm saying cute is because, well, it just looks a bit cute at the head. Now, the reason it's got really black eyes. I'm not sure if you can see, but it has really black eyes. Oh, we have, a cricket might be coming. Okay, as I was saying, the reason it has very black eyes is because it's just molted. I want to tell you all of its life cycle. So, firstly, the female cricket has an ovipositor, a long big black thing which looks like stick, very skinny stick, and its ovipositor sticks into the ground. After it's done that, there'll be little eggs in the soil. Now, oh, here comes a cricket. Oh no, that one's not gonna come. Whoa, oh no, cricket. It's touching it. Phew, it's gone away. Now, it's also very vulnerable when it's in this state because as crickets could eat it, it's very soft. It hasn't dried. Wouldn't have dried. Oh, we might have a cricket. Nope, no more crickets. Now, it looks like there's another cricket saying, "Are we done yet?" Because now, crickets do communicate to each other by their feelers, but this one's feelers are under its head. And looks like it's almost done. Almost. Oh, it's shaking the bottom legs. Oh, cricket just jumped. And also, this cricket looks like it's just got its abdomen, a tiny bit of its abdomen left. Now, it looks like it's molting its skin. Oh, it stopped. It stopped moving. Yeah, it stopped moving, but it's it's shaking. It's shaking a lot. So, now, it looks like it's staying still, might be resting. Oh no, it's got some struggling happening. Oh, I think it's out. It's out! Ladies and gentlemen, it's got out. And it looks like this one is a boy. Now, it just fell. But it's still there. So now it looks like the cricket is now will be drying up. Stretching itself from that hard really, really hard things. So, it looks a bit scared because, well, there could be other crickets. Now, this cricket, as you can see, is very beautiful. I've just got the light on. Yeah, I've just grabbed a torch, and here's the torch light. So as you can see, here's the cricket. You can see this tiny ball, white ball in its eye. That's normal. Or it could just be the reflection, I'm not sure. Yeah, it's quite cute. Oh, here comes a cricket. No. Looks very tough. So, what I think now, I think it's getting a bit late. I think I should go to bed now. Well, first we'll just have a quick look at it. 10. Wow. Now I've turned the torch off. And there it goes.
So, let's say goodbye. So, thanks for watching and bye for now. I'll see you on our next adventure. And remember, subscribe so you can join me on our next adventure. Goodbye.